When we are asleep at night, the dreamgivers give us dreams. The visions give us fantasies. The nightmares give us screams. A dreamgiver named Lincoln is the subject of our tale. Her exploits are known far and wide, which I shall now detail. Her skin was blue and her hair was lilac. Her shadow shocking pink. The shadow was a living one. It could also think. She kept her dream upon a leaf. Cream Puff was its name. It had a very fluffy tail and a very fluffy name. By one morning, she thought her food was low, and she knew now her future. Shopping she should go. She boarded a shovel ship. The Kipper was its name. Its sail was made out of clouds. Of starlight was its frame. With the shadow and her dream, her ship almost seemed to fly. As she began her trip in the oceans of the sky,